There are various opinions regarding abortion. In one opinion, it is basic and fundamental right of any woman that she has a choice of reproduction as well to end or terminate the fetus. Whereas if we talk about the state or the constitution, it protects fetus because of the right to life. So there are various opinions. Therefore, in many countries, they are having different opinion and different laws. It depends upon the choice of mother also. It depends upon the equality of life also. It depends upon the mental and physical condition of mother also, and also the risk of a pregnant woman. Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Priya Sipaha, and in this video we are going to discuss on the salient features of Medical Termination Amended Bill 2021. In India, under the Indian Penal Code, terminating pregnancy is considered as a criminal offence. Whereas if we talk about MTP Act, that means Medical Termination of Pregnancy Act, it says that it is allowed but on the certain grounds. According to MTP Act 1971, any pregnancy can be terminated by the advice and opinion of one doctor if it is terminated within 12 weeks, and if it is terminated within 20 weeks, then by the opinion of two doctors. The second important ground of termination of pregnancy depends upon the mental and physical health of a woman who is pregnant. Now that mental or physical health must involve any rape victim also, any incest victim also, or if there is a failure of contraceptive, or if a pregnancy of an unmarried girl, and so on. If this is the reason, then the termination of pregnancy is allowed. Whereas the other condition is if there is any health risk, a physical risk of not only fetus but also a pregnant woman, then also there is a choice of termination of pregnancy. The main objective behind this bill is not only to increase the time period of termination of pregnancy, that is 20 to 24 weeks, but also with the reference of all the vulnerable women, especially if there is any rape victim, if there is any incest victim, if there is a pregnancy of a minor, and if there is a pregnancy of unmarried girl, or if there is a failure of contraceptives and other medical necessities. Although in certain condition, if there is a very serious health issue regarding fetus or a mother at any point of time, then also pregnancy can be terminated. It also includes the mental and physical condition of women also, and if there is any abnormality related to the fetus also, then also there must be permission of termination of pregnancy within 24 weeks or after 24 weeks also by the opinion of medical board. Let's have a look on the changes and amendments which has been made in 2020 Act. Now if we have to look upon 1971 bill, it has been said that any pregnancy can be allowed up to 12 weeks with the advice of one doctor, and in amendment also it is on the advice of one doctor. Whereas if there is a termination of pregnancy between 12 to 20 weeks, it should be advised by two doctors earlier, but now it is only by the advice of one doctor. Now there is a changes. If there is a termination of pregnancy between 20 to 24 weeks, earlier it was not allowed, but now it is allowed with the consent of two doctors for some categories of pregnant women. Similarly, if we talk about more than 24 weeks, again it was not allowed, but now medical board in case of substantial fetal abnormality. Now the point which is important to understand is substantial fetal abnormality only it can be allowed. Now any time during the pregnancy, then it can be allowed when one doctor, if immediately she thinks or he thinks that it is necessary to save pregnant women life, then any time during the pregnancy termination or abortion of fetus is allowed. So the major changes and major point which has to be remembered is basically the extension of the time limit, which has been extended till 24 weeks. Then up to 20 weeks it can be terminated on the advice of a single doctor only, and it is also allowed to the married woman if there is a failure of any contraceptives or if it is not a choice of a married woman. Similarly, if an unmarried woman or lady wants to abort a child, then also it is permitted within 20 weeks with the permission of one doctor only. Now, second thing which is important to remember is if there is a pregnancy or termination of pregnancy within 24 weeks, then on the basis and the advice of the medical board, it can be terminated. Now, as far as medical board is concerned, it is necessary for state and union territories to form a medical board in which there must be registered and experienced gynecologist, radiologist and pediatrician, and if necessary any other member which has been stated and notified by the state government. Similarly, if there is any possibility or any abnormality of the fetus, then a pregnancy may be terminated after 24 weeks or till 24 weeks on the advice of the medical board only. The last point is related to the privacy of the information related to the woman whose pregnancy is terminated. Now, that particular information related to the woman can only be given to the person who is authorized by the law, not to anybody else. And if that particular information is given to any other person by any doctor or other person, then he shall be punished for 1 year fine or both. So that's all about the Medical Termination Amendment Bill 2021. I hope you like the video, and if you like it, do not forget to hit the like button and subscribe my channel. You may also follow us on various social media platforms by the name of Law Colloquy. We are also having our website, that is lawcolloquy.com, where we used to share legal notes, legal cases, many other articles, blogs and many more things. So that's all for today. Hope you like the video. Thank you for watching. Take care. Bye bye.